We are rope starting a 1960 35 horse Merc 300. Idled out. Nothing overheated, just idled out. Everything up here is cool. Feels like it's getting water up there. There's some water coming out. That's just hockey sticker marks and stuff. Cylinders aren't too hot. I can still touch them. cool. She's ugly, but she runs, so